Space Marines! Kill them!
Even here, the tech priests honor their mission.
Yeah!
Ice Marines! Run, boys!
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
Yeah!
last. Away to the surface.
Not much tidier than below. But at least we have the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
Report to your designated shelter for the duration of the emergency.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
Sow terror, demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
More of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
Rocket launchers on the high ground.
Haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe...
Report to Lord Sharp. The Fabricator General of Grya shares my vision for the power source. Today, he offered up the Titan Manufactorum to test the device's capabilities. There is a risk that the power source may overload and destroy the entire facility. But it is an acceptable risk, and the tech priest does not need to know.
I'm surprised you showed up. There's no one here.
I didn't know where else to go.
Workers, assemble.
People are saying the Skitarii are dead.
I think people are right.
The increase in worker absences has been noted. Delinquent workers will be disciplined.
Caleb, what are we gonna do?
Greenskins!
More rocks! Shoot those!
Benjamin, plans have changed. Hannah hasn't returned. I think they're going to close off that whole stratum. I have to get to her. You'll be back from the food depot before we are. Tell your mother where I am when she arrives. And both of you, stay there. Pack up the
if
food
you
as
are
best
injured,
you can. Reports are that the orcs have already reached the manufacturer.
You'll
need to leave as soon as we're together. I'll be home soon.
Source succeeded in fueling the entire Titan Manufactorum. A remarkable feat. But I have not forgotten my true purpose on Grya, my lord. I have dedicated my life to defeating the alien horde. Now I will use the power source in a weapon that exploits the very weaknesses of our alien foe.
Tech priests will have to bring all of these structures down and rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave. There, Drogon sent to meet at that monument.
Bring your bones! Battle!
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You're exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against the Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed. The Imperial Guard rally point.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
Drogon's alive. I can't believe we survived that.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord.
Evacuation center.
Now to knock over some more.
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
Shall know no fear. Instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard bastion.
Welcome to Bastion Primus, Captain. Sergeant Sedonis briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchas facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchas with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Speed. I will shoot them all. Come in, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on approach, Captain.
Inquisitor's status.
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calcus facility.
Very good.
Well, Captain, I must return to base. Those damned orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Where is it?
The device is secure, Drogon.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable.
Inquisitor, are you all right?
Yes. Come. There's no time to waste.
quickly! We must hurry!
These orcs.
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Radio says the orcs are two streets away.
Help me with this, Thomas. Hurry.
What are you injecting? Stop! This is a fatal dose.
Yes, it is.
I'm showing them mercy. In 10 minutes, the orcs will break through those doors and slaughter them all in their beds. Better to die in peace before that. It's the last thing I can do for them.
Thank you.
Captain, my servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab. But the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There. We will proceed through that door. I need time to override the lock, Captain.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Yeah.
More
shields!
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Come on!
We're not dead yet. So do your bloody job and defend the line before they...
sub-basements. And here is our entrance.
Expect inside, Inquisitor.
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Lockdown in effect.
Sentry guns ahead.
Do that from the central security room.
Then that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in effect. Authorization required to implement security protocols.
thrown my duties into chaos. I only get distress calls now. The Xenos are here. The Hablock's on fire. And today, Transmechanic Alaric insisted I contact every single planetary defense outpost. 100 stations. He just didn't want to do it himself. None of the stations picked up. When I told him that, Alaric rushed off. No acknowledgement, no thanks. I suppose he could have been the legend.
Escaped Xenos specimens. There is a control panel in the side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down. Servo turrets beyond this room remain primed.
What is kept in these containers?
Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultra Marines. This way, Ultra Marines. Still active. Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.
Thank you.
hitting hard from behind. It was transmechanic Alaric. He had an orc axe in his chest. He'd blocked the attack meant for me. The orc went berserk. He grabbed for me, but only caught my rope. I ripped free and ran. Alaric.
There. The command room is beyond those doors.
And those sentry guns.
All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguards.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister. Very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source.
Stand clear. Psychic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment right commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
For will need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. To the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood. Conduits are reconnected.
Now, proceed to the main control panel.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Primary containment fixture disengaged. Firing sequence in progress. Firing now. Alarm.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You've got something of mine.
Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt?
Traitor.
see. My servant did all that I hoped and more. But he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave space marines, we have broken through to this reality. The blessed gateway. Clever fool. You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus. And that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. Ah, you think the Inquisitor a traitor? The Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been used by my puppet of flesh and bone. So easy to kill.
Emperor, protect us. We need an exit.
To the lift!
Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandrot. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orc's hands. Somehow the agents of chaos were already here.
Keep moving!